Can you deviate from a visitation schedule in a court order? Absolutely, you can do so by agreement. As long as you and the other party have an agreement on visitation, then you can do anything under the sun. In the event that you don't have an agreement, the order is your fallback. So that's what you look to if the two of you can't come to an agreement. That's the only option moving forward in that case.